Hi, I'm Bria Kelly, and I'm going to be talking about the TC Helicon Play Acoustic Box. This box is everything you need as a performer, especially as a solo acoustic performer. If you don't have anybody else with you on stage and you want harmonies, it has harmonies. If you want to sound like you're in a great big room and you're actually in a little dive bar, you'll sound like you're in an amphitheater. If you, for some reason, want to sound like T-Pain while you're on stage, it has that too. It basically has everything you need to do what you want to do as an acoustic performer and sound extremely professional while doing it. To hook this thing up, basically, it requires two cords for each input. So there's one in, one out. So for the mic, you have your, you know, regular DI mic that goes straight into the microphone up here.
XLR
cable. Okay.
Yeah.
And then you have the same thing. You have a quarter-inch cable for your guitar. And then you have a DI over here for each one of those things. So you have a DI going from the box to whatever, you know, output source you have for whatever speaker you're using for both the voice and the guitar itself. And then you have a power cable. And you also have a headphone jack in case you don't want to annoy your parents or annoy people with your T-Pain sounding voice upstairs in your room. So you can just plug your headphones into there and hear everything pretty much as you would if they were coming out of, you know, really nice speakers. Oh, I put a very low harmony on my voice because I like the sound of, you know, performing with a male singer. In my band, I have a male vocalist on keyboard, so I like to put a lower harmony on my vocals when performing by myself. And so to get rid of this while you're talking on stage, and it sounds kind of annoying if you're trying to talk on stage, you just hit this and you sound normal again. So it's pretty simple, pretty easy to use, and I enjoy it. And also when you hit this button, a little tuner comes up on the box itself so you can tune your guitar while you're talking to an audience or something. So that's really nifty too. Right now I've programmed a reverb effect called Gorgeous Hall, which I like because it literally sounds like I'm in the middle of a cathedral. And I've also inputted in my vocal effects a low harmony. So. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, in America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and a boyfriend too. It's a long day living in Reseda, and there's a freeway running through the yard. All the bad boys don't even miss her. All the bad boys are breaking her heart, and I'm free. So when you play chords, the harmonies in the background, somehow within this box, it listens to the chords that you're playing and like allows for a harmony to match the chords itself rather than just matching any old notes to your voice as it would occur, like if you were to try to do this in GarageBand or something like that. So it's really nice that it listens to the chords that you're playing on guitar and has a harmony to fit exactly the type of melody that you're singing to. Such a hard tuning. And what am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you? What am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up and you're okay? I'm falling to pieces. I'm falling to pieces.
This is no guitar effects, just compression on guitar. Good, but it could sound better. Okay. To body res one. Which has a more full sound to it. There's also body res two. Body res 4. Body res 5. I highly recommend this box. It's about making a single performer sound amazing and sound really professional while on stage. So I highly recommend it. As someone who's been performing for years, it's really fun to play with, and it's really a great investment to make. So I highly recommend it. Great Christmas present, birthday present, whatever, especially for someone who's serious about music.
Running from the brighter side of